it your way? We could have all saved ourselves a lot of time.
There's something that confuses me just a little.
Yes?
This dress that was ruined, you keep saying it was your favorite.
That's right.
So why were you wearing it at your bridal shower?
Well, it's a momentous event, don't you think?
But you said it was a surprise.
Well, yes. It was.
So just what were you expecting when you went over there?
Daphne, right on time. Glad you're here. Come in. Let me take your coat.
I brought the recipe.
Hmm? Oh, sticky toffee pudding. Mm-hmm.
Well, that's why I'm here, isn't it? To teach you to make it?
Yes. You're not buying it, are you?
No, not really.
So, you know why I asked you here tonight?
I think I do. I mean, when a man asks you to his house to make pudding on a Saturday night, you...
It's a pretty flimsy excuse, wasn't it?
Well, it got me here.
Well, I'm glad. Make yourself comfortable.
All right.
Welcome to your shower, honey. Oh, my God, you're trembling.
Yes, well, I'm absolutely blown away.
Oh, come on, Daphne, you were onto us.
No, really. You had me completely fooled. Oh.
My God. Dr. Crane.
You know, it might be time to start calling him Niles.
This is so confusing. I mean, what about Donnie? He's the man I love.
Are you sure about that?
No. Oh, I have so many questions. What does this mean? What do I do?
I'm sorry, but our time is up.
Okay.